Colts tight end Kylen Granson scored his first career touchdown Sunday. Per usual, he kept the ball, and that one was really special. So special that he did a pretend baby photo shoot with the ball. He captioned it, "After 3 years of trying, it's finally here. Hashtag first career touchdown." I'm sure guys like love all touchdowns equally, but that first one just hits a little different.